Yo, check out this collection of miniature guns.